So I really like the kind of bitterness from the citrus with the